my really good friends, and when I come out here and I see some idiot like you hitting them with a belt, well, that just doesn't sit right with good old gentleman John Campbell. Now, I know you just wrestled, and let's be honest, you're a pretty big guy, so you don't want to, you know, get in here and wrestle again, especially with somebody like me. But, Mr. Green Dress right there.
This guy just handed me one, so these people are gonna hear my lovely voice. John Campbell, you wanna say all these derogatory things about me? You wanna make fun of me in the way I dress? I'll tell you what, I'll go one-on-one with the gentleman on one condition. You put your Great Lakes Championship on the line.
What do you think? Should I put the title on the line? You people want to see a Great Lakes title match? How about you guys over here? You want to see a Great Lakes title match? Well, let's get a ref. Let's get the belt out here and let's get it going.
Go!
show off your pretty new dress. Is Roddy Piper you're not? And I mean, I may be bald, but what is up with that hair? I've seen better hair on Roadkill. Roadkill.
Come on, Gabby!
Everybody who made this possible today. Let's have everybody here give a big cheer, big round of applause for the hard work they put in. I'm sure there are many, many others who put in a lot of hard work. We have no idea, even who they are, but I'm looking around and having this hard work.